Well, this is something I've had for a little while and never made a video of. That's a 1966 John Deere 110, 8 horsepower Kohler. I got the deck to it, still at the guy's house that I got it from. I gotta go get it sometime. But runs all right, drives all right. It's set for several years, so we had to clean the gas tank, clean the sediment bowl, put a new fuel line on. I still need to put a new gasket on the carburetor bowl. It leaks a little bit when it's not running, but got a kit for it. I just hadn't really had time to put it in. Needs the valves adjusted. They're ticking a little bit, so yeah, it's a little mess. Stuff from when it sits for a while. But I really like them little tractor tires. They kind of set it off for me. But I'm sure that it would probably not tick quite as much. I hadn't even changed the oil out of it. I hadn't run it, but just a couple of times. And well, that's just because it's been so hot. I hadn't really wanted to get out here. Put me a new battery in it. This has got the little John Deere for the center thing. Oh, and it also needs probably a voltage regulator or something, because the battery does not charge. Generator light, it just stays on. And you can hear the valves ticking a little bit, but you know, little mess, ain't no big deal. It runs and drives, that's the main thing. And I actually do have that. It's got a little plow too. I may try to get the plow from it. The guy told me that it won some of the slowest tractor competition. So I idled on down a little bit and put it in granny load. It's calling. Yeah, it's super slow. And it's actually relatively speedy for a lawnmower. But I don't like to run it that slow for long. I like to have Mr. Moore running up to it.